welcome to Atlanta Motor Speedway. Getting ready to go green. Dale Jr. Once again, we're going to lead him to the line. Here at Atlanta Motor Speedway. Deion Gibson Jr. already trying to make passes. Going to go all the way to the bottom line. No, he's actually going to stay in the middle. Kenseth trying to make a pass on him. It's not going to happen. Here comes the 89 of Gibson Jr. So far, he has not lost any positions. He's going to go all the way down to the bottom. Come back up top. Now, seems like the corners and the front straightaway are the places that he can capitalize the most so far. Here comes the number 89 down the backstretch into turns 3 and 4. Contact, almost, they're 4 wide. 3 wide now. Casey Kane gonna get passed by the 89 car. Now the 6 gonna try and hold on to that position, but not gonna be able to put up much of a fight. Jeff Gordon leads the pack here. Going into turn 3, the 89 of Gibson Jr. has a big run. The number 89. Gonna get very close to Harvey's back bumper. Now down the front straightaway into turn 1. Gibson Jr. is gonna pass Harvick. Now it's on to Joey Logano and Jeff Gordon going down the back stretch into turn 3. That 89 car has had the fastest laps so far, and he's catching up to them in a hurry. The number 89 going into turns 1 and 2. Can he catch Logano into turn 3? Off of turn 4, gets a big run off that corner, and they're getting loose behind him. The number 89 Valvoline car gonna try to catch up to Logano into turn 3. Hits the apron, still catching up to Logano. Can Logano hold him off? Off of turn 2, going down the backstretch now. Now, into turn 3. He's got a big one, gonna go to the bottom line. Off of turn 4, has a big one going down the front stretch. Now, into turn 1. He's going up the track all the way into the third groove. Off the corner. Thought he was going to hit the wall. Now going into the corner, he's going to go back into the third groove. There's Jeff Gordon. Logano trying to hold him off. Gets loose. And Logano still side by side. The 89 gets a little bit loose. Here he comes. Oh, right up next to the wall. Hits the wall. Logano gonna put up a fight, gonna try and get that second place position back. Into the wall goes Logano. Dale Jr. off of turn four just there. Now going into turn one, the number 89 has a big one off of turn two. Let's go to NASCAR, crank it up. The number 89 into the wall. Said he just got tight. Now they're catching up to him. Gordon has a big run off the corner. And this might be a battle between Jeff Gordon and the 89 of Deion Dixon Jr. Oh! Going into that corner. Now Brian Vickers has a big run. number 89 of Gibson Jr. through the corner, off the corner, almost spins it off the corner. And wow, going to that corner, he just got loose. He's loose through the corner, says the car's not wanting to handle right. Now here comes Vickers. Vickers is going to come to the outside. Now contact! After hitting the apron, the car went off the track. Now, still having problems off the corner and going into the corner. Let's look on board. He's having to let off a lot through the corner. Is he going to be able to keep this car going? Because he almost see that the car just got loose there, almost spun there. Almost pointing to the wall entering the corner. And now going to the corner. Going into turn one, he let off the gas and the car just went off the track, so he's having real problems with the car right now. But he still has the lead, so he's managing to keep that car going pretty well. Off the corner, the car is sideways, still sideways. Going down the front straightaway. Now, Trevor Dane and Brian Vickers battling for second. Is anyone going to be able to battle for first? Caution out. And let's see if we can see what happens off the back bumper. I think I saw a little bit of smoke. That was Kyle Larson spinning. And the green tires spin, and the number 89 came in to get some tires, I believe. Yeah, came in to get some tires, and he just went down the apron. Kevin Harvick with a rocket of cars right there. You see what just happened there on the restart. The number 89 passing Brad Keselowski, who's on old tires. The number 89 of Gibson Jr. gonna try to get all the way up to Harvick. Let's ride on board. He's not dealing with that issue anymore. Getting those tires really helped him. And now he's gonna have to try and catch up to Harvick, kiss the apron. But unlike when he had those old tires, he's just gonna keep on going as Harvick has a rocket of a car right now. Is he going to be able to catch him in time? That 89 car seems to be liking exiting off of the corner on the bottom line. Now goes into turn one. Ooh, Harvick gets loose. Guess he hit the brakes a little too hard there. Going into turn three. He's catching up to Harvick. hard to cast any words right now about his lead. In a turn one, you can see that, you can see the back, you can see the rear end of that car clearly right now. Harvick trying as hard as he can to hold off that number 89. And it's gonna be a good finish here. Going into the corner, Harvick almost spins. Now, last lap here. Final lap sponsored by Credit Limited Inc. Let's go back to the TV camera. Two laps to go, rather. Here they come. Here they come. Going into turn one, the number 89 gonna try and hold off Harvick. And what am I talking about? This is two laps to go. I am sorry to everyone else to witness me commentating very badly right now. Very sorry. Anyway. One lap to go this time. Yep. One lap to go this time. The 89. Big one off the corner. Possibly. Yep, big one off the corner. Can Harvick block him? Yes. Contact. He's going to bump him down the back straightaway. Now, going into turns three and four. The number 89. Almost contact. Now they're going to split the lap car. Who's going to be able to get to the line first? I couldn't tell there. Let's get another look at that. The 89. Barely going to win there. In a side-by-side finish with Kevin Harvick. Now let's go back to the restart. That restart. Let's look on board with the number 89 car. Vince Gagliano is going to come down, going all the way down to the apron, and Harvick just big one there. Let's see his throttle management for this guy. Let's look on board. You see Harvick coming there at the last second. That was some good racing, and I hope you enjoyed OSCS Racing Channel's broadcast today.